If you want to go from beginner to pro overnight, then learn this one. This is the first difficult trick that everyone learns. And what you do is hold the chips between your thumb and index finger. You pick out two pieces while holding the middle chip. Hold it between your ring finger and index finger, and twirl it around on your middle finger and back. Once you can do this, you'll be welcomed into the pro leagues in poker.